Hi, I'm Riddhi presenting Texan Tejas 210 T-Card. It helps accelerate your time to market by 70% of any IoT and artificial intelligence based product. Tejas 210 T-Card is built in with the compact size. Tejas 210 T-Card has Qualcomm 210 processor with an ARM Cortex A7 CPU running at 1.1 GHz up to 16 GB eMMC, 2 GB LPDDR3 and graphics Arduino 304 GPU for edge computing AI applications. Tejas 210 T-Card enables connectivity with GSM, GPS, Wi-Fi and BLE. It supports 2 HD camera connectors, 2-LAN MIPI-CSI for the rear camera up to 8 megapixels and 1-LAN MIPI-CSI for the front camera up to 2 megapixels. Apart from this, Tejas 210 T-Card also supports USB for the data transfer and debugging. 2 SOM connectors on the rear side for connecting the baseboard, which will support different sensors, cameras, LCD display, SIM, SD cards and GPIOs. Additionally, it supports LED indication for booting status. Thank you.